Hi friends, today we will learn a shortcut trick for the Gibbs equations in thermodynamics. Before we learn a shortcut trick, we must have to know the first law of thermodynamics and second law of thermodynamics. What is first law of thermodynamics? First law of thermodynamics is Q is equal to delta E plus W. Here Q is the amount of heat supplied to the system. It can be utilized in two ways. First is to change the internal energy of the system, and second is to do some external work. And the second law of thermodynamics is delta S is equal to Q by T. Change in entropy is equal to amount of heat supplied and temperature. Here, for a small quantity, dQ is equal to dE plus dW. We already know work function, that is dW, which is equal to pdV. And here also, take small quantity, dS is equal to dQ by T. Find dQ here, so dQ will become T dS. Substitute this dW value and dQ value in this relation, so dQ is T dS is equal to dE plus dW is pdV. So finally dV will become TdS. This positive PdV term will come this side, so it become minus PdV. So this is the first Gibbs relation, which is internal energy. By using this relation only, we can get the other relations of Gibbs equations. So this relation is very important. You must know this relation before we going for this another relations. So shortcut trick for this relation is EGA, EGHA. This is a simple, easily remember. You already know the famous movie called EGA, so you can easily remember this word. So here E is a change in internal energy, G is a change in Gibbs free energy, H is a change in enthalpy, A is a change in Helmholtz free energy. So we already know the term internal energy dE is equal to TdS minus PdV. This is very important, so remember this. So the exact reverse of this reaction, sorry, this equation will give the change in Gibbs equation, that is dG, which is equal to the magnitude of this term minus will become positive, and the exact reverse of this term will become VdP, and this magnitude of this term positive will become negative, and the exact reverse of this term will become S dT. Observe this relation. This is the exact reverse of this equation. That is, see, VdP minus S dT S dT. So this is very important, so that we got this equation. And another relation, that is delta H, that is dH for small quantities, which is, it can be obtained by adding the first positive terms from the above relations, that is TdS and VdP. So TdS plus VdP, this is another Gibbs equation. And the final, that is dA, which is a Helmholtz free energy, that is for small quantities dA, which is equal to the by addition of the negative terms in the above two relations, that is minus PdV and minus SdT. This is a final relation. So these four are Gibbs equations, which are very important in any exam. We get these relations, so we have to learn this trick so that it can be easily attempted in any exam point of view. So before we got these relations, we have to remember this relation. This is very important relation, so that we can get these three relations by using this. Thank you for watching this video.